So I can jump on it. Did I push it that far? Let's back up. Let's back up to where I pushed off the orange one. Oh, you screwed up. Help a brother out. How am I gonna do this? Oh, he said, there I go. Uh oh, get off me. Crap. Yellow on the red boost. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Just a scrub. Let me back up. Ah, screwed it up. Jeez. When I had control of the orange one, and it wasn't getting attached to the red. Okay. So maybe use the yield to activate the red boost. See, I think we're close here. Oh, I did that again. Okay, so there we go. There we go. All right. I was overthinking it. Okay, so we've got three orange pillars. We've got an orange button. We've got a blue button and a blue pillar. I think I just made a mistake. Okay. Oh, stop it. Change the camera angle. The camera angle is kind of screwing me up right now. Oh, crud. Alright, that's down. Let's grab this orange one from back over here. one of the blue ones is gonna get painted red. Crap. I gotta get behind it again. How did I screw up? Gosh. Alright. Push this and then pull it and then back that up. Push that to there. Alright, we're getting closer. Oh, now they're stuck together. Oh, that's okay. That's okay. Alright, so now I can get painted red. Oh no, I still have to pull an orange one back through. Because I've got to have an orange on an orange tile. So we've got to back this up a little bit. So like right here, do I want to pull that back? Probably gonna have to get on that. Okay, alright. I think I know what I need to do. When I first made it through here, that's not right. That's not right either. We're getting close. I know we're getting close. I might have screwed up really early on. I think we actually might need to restart. Oh, that's frustrating. I might need to, when I get through. Alright, let's. When I get through initially here, I might need to, activate the blocks. Then. That actually was a disaster. I guess I had it right earlier.
Thank you.
Alright, so I need to get those three pillars up. They'll only go up when an orange block touches them. If I do that, I get stuck. So I've got to use this block somehow. Oh my gosh. Gotta use that block somehow. Let's back up a little bit more. See, last time we did this, we couldn't get our orange block out of here. See, if we do that, we can't even get our orange block out of there. So if the orange block goes that far in, I don't see how you get it out unless... Ooh, you could do it that way. Alright, let's put this back down. I have an idea. Let's color this. Oh, stupid red block. Back up a little bit more before we colored it. I can't get that block out of here. Pretty confused on how to do this, that's for sure. Is there a way? I am so stumped on how to do this. If anybody has some helpful suggestions, I'd be more than happy to listen. Alright, so like 32 is definitely a checkpoint for us here. I wonder what would happen. I don't know if that's possible. Yeah.